Kenyans have elicited mixed reactions after NASA's announcement on how it plans to welcome its leader Raila Odinga, who is expected to jet back in the country on Friday, November 17, 2017. A section of Kenyans explicitly showed their love for the opposition chief, indicating that he is an institution and should be respected. "He has no plan, our messiah, our president, our Joshua. We will be there," Stanley Malum posted on Facebook. Others hit out at Raila, saying that his return will not change President-elect Uhuru Kenyatta's victory of October 26th repeat election.